My name is Sagar and today I am going to show you how you can integrate Firebase in Flutter apps. So let's start the video guys. So first thing first, you need to go to the Firebase website and add a project. Okay, so give it a name. I will give a Firebase demo app. Okay, and I'm going to change the country. Hold second, India, and add a terms and condition and everything, and it will create a Firebase project in a couple of seconds. Okay, the Firebase project has been created. Continue on it. Okay, so this is the dashboard of the Firebase. Add the Android app, give it a name. I will give a Firebase demo app. It is a package name. Sorry. Go back to your Android app, source code, main, Android manifest, and copy this Android package. Okay, and paste here and give a name, Firebase demo app. And third thing, you need to add SHA. So go to the local drive C and go to the program file Java JDK 12 bin folder and click on it and write cmd and enter it. Okay, so it will open command prompt and copy this code, copy this line in it, and you need to change the username. So my username is Sagar, so you need to add your username of your PC. So my PC name is Sagar. I enter it and I get SHA. I can't show this SHA to you. Okay guys, so I am going to copy this SHA. Hold on a second and paste into the SHA file, because after that we also need to sign in the process, because it is also say that required to dynamic links Google sign in. After that we are also showing you how you can sign into Google sign in. Okay, which register the app, and you also need to download this JSON file. Download this file, paste to the Android app. You need to paste here. Okay guys, after that click next, copy this class path and paste into the build Gradle. Okay, so app build Gradle, where it is. Okay, you need to paste here the class path. Second, you need to apply this plugin, where it is, app plugin. You need to go to the app plugin and bottom you need to add it. Okay, after that next. Okay, it is checking if our app can communicate it. And second thing, you also need to add the Firebase core file. So go to the pub.dev and add Firebase core and add this Firebase core package. Copy that file and paste into pubspec. Okay, we paste the file. After that you need to just build into your device. Okay, so it will take couple of seconds or minute. Okay, hold on it.
A few moments later,
here it is guys, we successfully built a Flutter app in the devices. Let's check the website. How it is showing. Checking if the app has communicated. Still app hasn't communicated. I don't understand why it isn't communicated. Oh yeah, congratulations, you have just successfully add your Flutter app to it. This is it guys. If you have any problem implementing Firebase package in your Flutter app, please comment down below. Thank you so much for watching this video guys, and I will see you in the next video. Oh,